The teams get their first chance to test these new waters on day one of free practice as they prepare for the first anti-clockwise races of the season.
Yeah, it's quite good. I mean, the water is something special. It's very, very fresh water, you know, so the boat sticks to the water much more than in Romania. So we have to do some changes with the propeller and the gearing. So, but I think this course suits us very well.